So this week we're doing the Talybont Circuit. I think that's what it's called, I'm not sure. We got Lee. We got Dave back there. Lee's on 3 hours sleep. Tinder problems. Dave's on about the same. Young person problems. Alcohol. I'm feeling good. We've got 12 miles in front of us. It's apparently a hard walk. I'm pretty happy. I like a hard walk. We got views. When you put shorts on and these yellow fuckers, they prickly. Nasty. It's a nice view off the edge. It's all kind of forested. And that's 2 miles down. Time to go. One third of the way. It's only 1,000 foot of elevation down, but Pan of Ann and Colin D again in the distance. So, yeah, we're doing okay. You see where we started? All the way back there. Old man's navigating his own route. How did that route work out, buddy?
Sucked,
man. Oh well. If he actually goes to sleep, I'm gonna draw a penis on his head. Guaranteed. He's all wrapping din-dins, man. Nice and quiet, seen two people all morning. So, just coming down off the ridge where we had our dinner. Everyone's kind of picking their own route down. But, you know, what's this, week six we've been coming up, you know, and one thing, it's like so quiet. There's nothing. There's a wind, a little bug flying by. That is nice. Real nice. So, just about to start the ascent. Not too bad, really. Doesn't look too bad. Got this little waterfall on the go. Let's go have a look. Oh yeah, it's a little ways down. A little ways down. It's kind of cool. Let's go get this little hill out of the way. Looks busy on the path, so it's what it is. Probably won't film on the way up. We can use the ski lift anyway. The ski lift. Okay, see you in a bit. So, I'm not gonna lie, I put a brave face on. In this heat, this climb sucks. Yeah. I can see why people would say go the other way. But, we haven't challenged ourselves in the afternoon yet, so that's why we're doing this way. You can see, so we had dinner. There, we've walked along that ridge over there, dropped down by that forest
into that road.
And well, we got this left to go. I'm gonna lie, I'll be glad when this bit's over. The views are good though. Okay, we're gonna go with this lad. So we made it. That was a hard climb. Little tadpoles. That is quiet. Real quiet. We've just come along that ridge and come over to this little kind of saddle before we head off that way. And along that over there. And then you can't get away from it. Corn D, Pen of Ann. The views up here are nice, so. 10 mile mark. We could run it. We could run it, boys. So you can see the reservoir again. So we're parked like over yay. So yeah, not too far now, a couple of miles, 2.5 miles from there. It's not too bad. So Lee's going on a bit of a mountain goat walk down there. I don't know how the hell he got down there so fast. So Dave's just running to catch him up, so here we go. He's like a little mountain goat, isn't he? Come on. So those guys are taking a little break. I'm feeling pretty good, so I'm gonna run the next mile or so. I wanna get back to the car and feel like I haven't pushed myself. So a little bit of run, get a burn in the legs. But I'll wait when I get to the peak for the guys to catch me up. Well, still waiting for the chaps to come over that hill over there. That's another group of stats there. I'm sure they'll be over in a minute. Kind of cool, we came from up there. Some wild ponies. Should have looked from the distance still. It's kind of nice, it's real quiet. It's real hot though, real hot. Okay, there's the reservoir. It's not that far. Lee's got his top off and is threatening to strip off to his weird Wally boxers. Jesus. I'll just go throw myself off that cliff over there. Can't be looking at that. Well, he's taking his top off and has obviously felt streamlined because he's running it. So we ain't gonna be beaten by no old man, so off we go. Look out, boys, there's a naked man coming behind you. If he touches you, dial 999. We'll need defibrillator paddles for him if he carries on. You know what that is? He can smell the pub.
Pound on the knees, man.
Hello, buddy. And that was easy. That was an easy walk. Just the one savage uphill and the rest of it's been real easy. And it's a beautiful sight. And there's our car. Okay, we're gonna wrap it up there, guys. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next week for 14, 15 miles. Keep bumping it up every week. Bye-bye.